Here is the right way to start a fire. You place your knife over here and go this way. And boom. Okay, one more time. We're holding the glass this way too. And we got the fire going. One or two times, we got it going. Versus you strike it this way, you see it kind of goes all over the place, not hitting the mark. Plus you don't want to get too close because you might hit your tool onto the rock or something like that.